So, Hans, surely you see the evil of your ways. Evan, what can I say? I'll give away all my property to the citizens of Norland. But the real mess is these monsters. They're wrecking the whole kingdom. What can we do to get rid of all the monsters? Kill them. Anyone else around? I know we got to come back out and talk to people. So everyone's, like, cleared out, I guess. All the guards are gone from here. There's no one in there. All these places are empty. Maybe these are like the richer homes? But even they had nothing, right? Let's see if it's improved anything. Shouldn't say anything new. Hey folks, have you heard the wacky news about the Count? He completely changed his tune. Lowered all taxes. I wonder what's up. Don't look a gift horse in the mouth, kid. The people suffer. I wish the Seeker would do something. Well, they don't suffer for money, I guess. Welcome to my shop. Our steel weapons are high quality. The steel rod is particularly prized. Have a look at these. Wow. Okay. I'm gonna get to that in a bit. I'm always open, folks. As long as they're not bleeding you dry with taxes. I'll come back to that. Have you come to deal? What'll it be? Okay, we got an herb, a torch, and mage fruit. Still not gonna go for the mage fruit. I'm always open when you're ready to deal. Yes, we will deal drugs to you. Yeah, I wanna buy all this steel stuff first. Count Liston has proclaimed that all goods and taxes will be returned to their owners. Has the man completely flipped? Nah, it's on order from the king. So, yeah, before we start getting mage fruit, which would be great, I'm gonna pour it into these weapons and armor. We have a lot of money, but it's a lot of money. Count Liston took his men and headed out. Here's all my health tools brought back by Liston's men. I'll be staying fit for years now. Go on, catch some shut-eye. You can trust us. Okay, we sleep. Good to know. We sleep in the only bed left. Hopefully these people can buy new beds soon from somewhere. Alright. Oh, not you. I'm looking for this weapons dealer. Steel weapons. Okay, steel rod, 10,000, steel sword, steel armor, and steel plate. What's better? I mean, he said the steel rod is particularly prized, but it's less money than the steel sword. Let's just get both and see what's up. We can't see here what the outcome is. Alright, I'm gonna look more typically, because I'm always wearing that Viper ring. So Ethan has an attack of 247. With the steel rod, it's... What? Attack 52. Steel sword, 307. I mean... Either ripped off, or we can attack twice around with it, or something. Alright, we're not gonna buy the steel rod. Steel sword. Three of them. Alright, 348. 408. 47, 307, 47, 302. Okay, so now we're gonna sell these iron swords, I believe they are. Oh, we can't sell back to him. I'm forgetting we have to sell back to the general merchant. I don't know why that is, really. $500. I have two to sell. That's right, because she took off the fire staff. I'm going to sell the fire staff, yeah. Hopefully I'm not going to regret that. No regrets. Alright, we're gonna buy one more. For Giles. Going from attack 247 to... Oh, he still only has the lion armor. Was it 247? 307. Oh, you're forgetting I cannot sell to you. Not buying. Ah, keep going into that. Iron sword. Now, I don't know if I have enough to buy anything else. We don't need any more swords. I got four steel swords. I don't want the steel rods. Steel plate is a shield. Let's get steel armor. Defend 140. Defend 160. Only 20 points, but it's gotta help. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 empty slots. Yeah, I'm also gonna sell this sun wand. Got that a while ago. Alright, now we can buy another steel armor. .307. Oh no, not .307. I'm looking at... Defend 160, defend 140, okay. So before we leave this area, I'm definitely going to grind up and get the rest of two more armors, and then I need shields, steel plates, they call them, for all around, for everybody. 750 gold. Yeah, I'm gonna save here. Keep going for now. No, not load. Alright, back to the priestess. Well, the dungeon there, that's called the tombs. You have to check that out eventually. Once we finish this quest, saving these people. Some of us have this new... Well, we all have new swords, actually. Tarantus, huh? Nice! 806 we did on that thing. Got a seeker eye. Now we can grind by that hut, Skyhaven, because we can just keep running in and out of there and she'll top us off, so that's awesome. There are lots of foes about, so that'll be a good place to get the rest of the money for this steel stuff. But for right now, we're going to go check out what's going on with her. Tortoids! Leeching us. So Sonya's getting a... becoming a good warrior in her own right. They got that strength up. Their strength is horrible. Hello again. Oh my, you're hurt from battles. Let me help you. Samantha has secured six. Okay. One of Liston's men brought back the Seeker Heart. You sweethearts have done it. Let's go to get together to a Dragonpod. Ethan says, wait a minute. Samantha, do you know how dangerous the countryside around here is? I fear for your life. Come now, Evan. I'm the Dragon Priestess after all. I have many powers. Samantha utters the Warp 2 spell. A loud hum fills the air. Sir Evan, I'm going in now. Stay close. Once inside the pod, no one must speak until the Seeker hears me. All right, let's go. Oh. Teleporting inside. All right, don't speak, guys. Perfect calm fills the vaulted chamber. Sir Evan, I have the Seeker's message. The Sacred Court has lost its power source. The monsters are abandoning it. Are you ready, dearies? We have to leave now. Once again, Samantha utters the Warp 2 spell. Sir Evan, my dear, I must demand a favor. Another one? It's very important that you keep your lips sealed about the Seeker Heart, or how I have the power to enter dragon pods. The pods are sacred to the Seeker, and if people find out that they can enter using the heart, who knows who will try? Such foolishness would surely anger the Seeker and thus destroy the world. Never forget what I said. Okay. Oh, she's gonna say this again? Alright. I guess we're going back to Port Norris now. Alright, that was interesting. Alright, so we're going out. And up. Six hundred sixteen hit points on that thing. 590. We are slaying. 790. Ugh. Water beast wall. One-shotted the Squid King. We are much more capable now of fighting these things. Right, we're going... Yeah, back to Port Norris. This way. Evil elf and two swamp roots. I was hoping we would one-shot the evil elf. Well, we two-shotted it. We're like attacking different ones. Alright, finish one off. It's kind of a waste, but. Giles leveling up. I haven't even been watching that. Logan's gonna level up next. That's awesome. Like that. Ten hit points for Giles. That's a lot of freaking hit points. Getting there. Ugh. Slowly. Shoots out threat. Cast waste too. Logan leveling up. 1116 hit points. Strength 50. I'll go 51. Let's make luck 20. There you go. 498 total magic points. It's really all we needed. Oops. We're going down here, yeah. Yay, we're back. People are back. Urban mage fruit. That's all he has. Prince Evan, you've saved the port. Catch 40 winks. Oh, okay. Thank you. I expect you to visit us often if you need sanctuary. Okay. I thought we'd have to come back and fight the rest of the monsters, but like they said, the monsters deserted the town. It's Sir Evan, the sage says. If you want magic, this is the place. Oh, he sells spells too. Alright, we got Cure 3 now. I'm not sure how many people can handle Cure 3. Total magic points. I don't know. I like them having Cure 1 and Cure 2. But if Sonya leaves us... I want all that stuff. Let's put it with, haste 2. Return anytime, Sir Evan. I'm at your disposal. Are you a disposal unit? Alright, so warp 2, we're gonna replace warp 1. I don't know what's the difference. Coma 2? Chaos 1, Sleep 2, Venom. Venom 3 has got to be good. I think we got rid of Venom. Chaos 1, I think that makes enemies fight each other, but I don't know who we want to... I kind of think about getting rid of one detox. I like us all having detox, though. What are we choosing? Chaos 1? Oh, you know, I read about that. It takes like 6 rounds to go into effect or something. Good against bosses? Guard 1 and I thought someone else had guard 1. I think I got rid of it. Because crowd control is good. A guard 1, okay. Okay, thank you. Please move away from the doorway. Hey! Get me out of this place. Save over that. My doom weapons will wreak doom on your enemies. Get one today. Ugh. So I should be getting Doom stuff, not Steel stuff, because it's more expensive. lapel robe. I'll have to come back here. I think we have some grinding to do, really majorly now. Over at what's-her-name's place? The Dragon Priest. Holy crow, it's Prince Evan, Alice says. We just got in. The lightning critters left, and we got our fleet back, too. I hope Carlos nets a few red gills today. Holy crow. I like selling holy crow, don't you? Carlos, a fisherman. Looky who's here. It's Prince Evan. Gee whiz, me and my buddies are fishing again since the taxmen brought our boats back. Life sure is great. Alright, good to hear. Are these like rocks or something? Alright, you're the armorer. My husband's happy to be sailing the high seas again. Good for your husband. I guess that boat might take us somewhere. Is that the guy who just buys... yeah, sells these. That's where you can sleep. That's the sage, right? Alright, now go in here. Silent now. Nothing we can do in here, though. Alright. That is a sage, right? Yeah. I like that spells are free. I'm not sure I've ever seen that in the game, where they'll give you spells for free. Now, assuming getting on the boat brings us somewhere, I just want to see. Yeah, where does it bring us? Oh, back to Fort Muir. The ferry finally arrived from Port Norris. News is that their invasion was routed by the Royal Norland Army. It was more our doing. So that's good to know. We can get back to Fort Muir easily. Just passing through. Alright, now... yeah, I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna grind over there. Oh, Stormclaws now? Now we fight them in the wild. They're tougher, though. Which you wouldn't think, because they can't charge themselves up like they did. We're able to fight them a lot easier, though. See how much experience and money they give. It might be commensurate with level, though. Oh, God. $600 experience, $200 gold. I think the gold is the same amount. And I think... I mean, as for the Crushers versus the Stormclaws, and the experience is 600 instead of 300. We need to find a lot of those. If we're gonna have money for this. Oh, I forgot to heal up. Three. 770 gold. That's a lot better. Is it 600 gold? Or, no, 300 gold. Or 200. I don't remember. Alright, so I kind of just want to make him an even 50 with strength. One intelligence, one luck. I wasn't expecting him to level up, so that's a good surprise. Actually, no one needs that. Alright, still heading back to Skyhaven, grinding site, and now we're back. Unlimited cure 6 spell. Wow. So we got steel weapons in Levy. And Doom weapons at Port Norse. We still have to check out Darkheim, which is south. Gonna have to go around the water, though, from Port Norse. Not far, though. And really close to here is the Tombs, a dungeon. So I'm gonna do a little grinding off-screen, and not sure if I'm probably not going to get all the Doom weapons right now to head to Darkheim. Who knows, I might sell even better than Doom weapons. But I'm going to grind up a little bit, because even if I went for the steel weapons, a lot of money that we need. Anyway, I want to thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.